go.
What's going to happen? Rather than if you play it against the end now, in between each one.
Try and do it as quick as you can, Seth. Give you more rest. You can do it quicker, would it?
Don't forget those shouts in between as well, mate.
Good. Through the hexagon, open up. Good. Touch. Finishes for the mini-net.
Yeah. Great finish.
Any ball. Drive it to mannequin. I'm going to say you've got to shoot before you get to the mallet, but can't go past it. Really then, Seth, it should be on the drive of the mannequin. Don't say you kick back the mannequin here. Then in again, the mannequin will move past. If you drive the mannequin, if you want to pass it, then your next touch should be a shot. I don't think you have much time to have 3-4 touches in around the boxes again.
Literally, Seth, as soon as you see the goal, you get a shot off. Yeah?
But if you drive the back of this one, turn it around and drive it down.
Yeah. That's why we shout. We weren't focused, was it? Give us yourself until you go. Finish in the net.
Good. Get there, any ball. Drive it, money.
Oh, you're the beast.
You drive in. Drive in.
Touch pass and finish. Touch pass and finish.
There we go.
Good effort.
Walk back in, you go when you're ready, Zach. Make sure we're on opposite side.
Get a ball, beat your man.
Keep driving, touch pass. Go on, finish. 3, 2, 1.
Go on. This one's your right foot when you get to here, but when you beat the man again, left foot.
Yeah. Opposite side, you've got left foot, then you're right foot. Go, spin it up. Go back down the mannequin. Yes. That's allowed.
Good. Good. Can you finish?
Good. Left foot finish now.
Good. Left foot finish on the net. Beat your man. Left foot. Go there. Good. Save you. Good. Well done. Because in a minute I'm going to take the mannequin out and I'm going to ask Sam to move with you. Okay? He's not going to tackle you, he's just going to move and block you. It might be 2 foot as well. Alright, so if you just go this way, if you just go like that, what's the defender going to do? Exactly. So what you need to try and do, like you said, is drive towards you. Now you need a weak direction to go with you. Yeah, so I could go that way, or I could go that way. Okay? a few more and then I'm going to take the mannequin out. Ready when you're back. Push. You're going to wait,
bounce it.
Forward, yes. Fast speed. Finish it.
Good, drag towards.
Better, finish.
Positioning with pressure.
Go on, Lucas. Good step, well done.
Drive at me. Go on, finish it, left foot. Finish, Seth, let's go. You can take it to the side. Good, come on, an angle, yes. Touch, finish. That's quick, get a ball. Drive at me.
Ha ha ha.